Yo, what's up? I'm gonna be showing you how to download Forge for 1.12, as long as getting all the mods and and just showing you like what the mods do and how to set them up. So the mods are gonna be Journey Map, which is like mini map and waypoints, Ninja Mods, which has toggle sprint and sneak, and then it has stuff like gamma, and also has armor status and potion status, but so does 5-zig, and I actually prefer the 5-zig armor status and potion status better, so I'm gonna be using that. But I'm gonna show you how to do both and then just Optifine. So first thing you're gonna want to do is go to type in Forge 1.12.2, and then you're gonna click the first link. Then you're gonna wanna do Windows installer. And then you just wanna wait. Don't click anything else, just wait for this at the top. Skip. Give it a sec to download. And then once you download it, it's gonna say install client. You're gonna hit OK. I already have it, so I'm not gonna do it. But yeah, you're gonna do that. And close out of this now. Go to your Minecraft. Give it a sec. And then you're not gonna have this right away. It'll probably say like 1.12.2 latest. So you're gonna wanna go to launch options, and then you're gonna wanna hit add new, and then under version, you're gonna wanna scroll down to 1.12.2 Forge. And you can just name it whatever you want. It'll come up right here. I've named mine Forge 1.12.2. And then you're gonna wanna go back to news and then select the version that you want, which is the Forge, and let it run. Just a quick thing before I load up my Minecraft. I just wanna show you guys, if you go into Minecraft and then in your mods folder, if you make like a folder for your versions, you can like put all your mods in that version folder. And so that's just a quick way. I didn't know to do this at first, but someone taught me. Just, I don't know if you guys know, so I just wanted to point it out. You just, inside your Minecraft folder, you have to make a mods folder and then make a folder for the version, so like 1.12.2, and then you put all your mods in that folder so you don't have to keep switching them out, because I used to switch all my mods out every time I switch versions, which is really annoying. So I just wanted to point this out real quick. Alright, so I'm just gonna show you how to like set up all the mods and like what you can do with them real quick. So let me just make a single player world. So top left we got 5-zig, which is default, and then here's the mini map. So use the mini map, you can go to J, and then it pops up with all this stuff. So I don't really use the mini map that much, so I'm just gonna disable it. I just want the mod for the waypoints, but if you want you can enable it. But if you just disable it, it's gone. But you can still use, I think B is default, creates the waypoint, so save, and then boom. And then to go to them, you just go options, waypoints, you can actually, I believe it's waypoints down here. And you can just remove it, or you can like add a new one, put in the cords, whatever you want. And yeah, so that's the waypoints mod. 5-zig, you just go options, and it's its own thing up here. And custom, I think I have a few things like armor. I think these are all default. But you can see you have like FPS, cords, like IP, players, ping. I don't know what the timer is, but. Let me see. Item. Yeah, I'm just gonna remove this. But you can do a lot of cool things. Like you can change the color on it, like and like like the name of it. So instead of 5zig, let's say something like Animal Farm. This is Animal Farm at the top, and then you do cool stuff like change the color, maybe like blue, I don't know. Make it like bold, italicized, regular, I don't know, just stuff like that. And you can add like a ton of stuff. And then like say you put on armor. It's got its own armor status with like all the Dura and everything, so zero. Yeah, so you're like taking damage and everything. Potions, same deal. Minecraft for like 1.12 has its own. What is, oh, health, that's sick. Like water breathing and stuff. It's got its, this is the 5zig, and then up top, this is the ninja mod. So you go to controls, and then all the way down at the bottom is the ninja mod, which is like the toggle sneak, toggle sprint. It's got gamma, so it's the menu. So basically, usually if you know regular toggle sprint, like you have a button that like toggles your sprint on and off. This is the but like that button was your sprint button. I don't know if that makes sense. Like, say mine was my R. So basically, like in normal Minecraft, if I hold R, it would make me sprint. And then with toggle sprint, you just tap it once. This, you have to like change your normal sprint to something different. So I changed mine to like semicolon, something that I don't really hit. And then like toggle sprint is my R because that's what I had before. So walking, tap R, sprint. And the same with sneak, like left click or left shift is my sneak regular, and I think right shift is my toggle sneak. So you just tap it once, but it just can't be like the same thing, if that makes sense. And then yeah, let me see. And then armor status, I don't have it because it's kind of pointless to have two armor statuses, but. There's one for 5zig, there's one for the ninjas mod, you can do either. Kind of like the ninjas mod because it like has the colors, so it's like green if it's good, yellow if it's getting damaged, red if it's almost about to break. And there's like different modes for it, but the same with 5zig. And I just like the 5zig look better, to be honest. The potion durability, you see in the top right how the water breathing's at like 5. That's the, that's this. Doing the putting the time at the bottom. Default Minecraft just has like this, and then you have to go in your inventory. But I actually kind of like that. I kind of like having both. I just like how my potion status is in the bottom right, and then my armor status is right here because I've always had it. And then gamma, I have my gamma already maxed out in my Minecraft files, so there's that. And then the last thing was saturation, which is kind of cool. Like you see how right here I have zero saturation. And then let's say kill a cow, hopefully get some food, eat, and it goes up. And that's the ninjas mod. And you can like see how it has all these stuff, and you can like change all these levels, just cool stuff. Turn the color off, you know. Kind of like having the color, it just makes it a little bit more colorful. But yeah, that's like the all the mods that you really need for 1.12. So yep, hope this helps. Peace.